I just woke up now. I had to go to a lot of places. Thought I'll be doing vlog and all. But I woke up at 10 and I have to do breakfast and then a lot of other things. So don't know what's going to happen. Will I be able to go to some places or not? Then I quickly had breakfast. Meanwhile, Chandan also had ordered me a cupcake. So, which was a Sunday snack, or I can say Sunday gift to me by him. So it was really great. And then I had lunch. Sorry for this bad photo. And then I headed towards Golconda in auto rickshaw. So it was quite long journey, I can say. I mean, not a very long, just 30 minutes. And I finally reached Golconda. Hey everyone, so I am in Golconda Fort. I hope you are able to see the view. So basically come for a solo trip. So we'll see the more places over here. So literally I have to go through these stairs and finally upstairs I have to go. Hope I'll be able to reach.
So mitron, aasha karte hain ki aapko abhi tak ki kahani achhi lagi hogi. Ab थोड़ा सा मोटिवेशन हो जाए।
ट्रैवल, हाइकिंग, माउंटेनियरिंग, सोलो ट्रिप हैव ऑलवेज पुश मी बियॉन्ड माय लिमिट्स। इट टॉट मी नॉट टू गिव अप। यस, द स्टेप्स टू क्लाइम द फोर्ट वुड बी मेनी, द किलोमीटर्स टू रीच द टॉप वुड बी मेनी, बट व्हेन आई एम एट द टॉप ऑफ द हिल इट फील्स इट्स वर्थ ऑफ डूइंग इट। Same way in our life, the journey would be tough. There would be miles to travel, rock stones that may trouble. But once you achieve, it's the same feel that we experience in top of the mountain. Also, travel taught me how small I am in front of vast mountains and hills. So is our struggle in life. It's small when we compare with someone else's struggle. So let's have gratitude towards life. Actually, out of all the views, I like this particular background. I mean, the views the most because it's full of greeneries. So the experience in Golconda was great. So I hope you have enjoyed the video, like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Bye bye.